5:17, and today the public is being asked to weigh in on a possible transit fare hike in one of our local cities. Our newest reporter, 4029's Jonathan Rizal, is live riding around town on one of those transit buses with the story. Jonathan, where are you?
Hey, good morning. I'm actually riding on the demand service bus here, riding around Fort Smith, trying to get a better view of the city. It's still early morning. Now, this service bus will pick you up and drop you off anywhere within city limits here. Currently, it costs about $2 for this service, but officials want to raise that 50 cents if possible. Now, they say that, but this is not the only service they're trying to raise. They say they'd like to see their fixed route system jump 25 cents. Right now, commuters are paying $1. 4029 News sat down with the transit director, who explained why the 25% increase was so important.
When you look at fuel prices in 1999, when we first put the fixed routes into development, at that point, you know, we're almost paying double now what we were paying for fuel then. And so, you know, you look at our buses, and it's largely, you know, transporting people moving about the city, and it takes a lot of fuel for operations.
Now, he says fuel alone can cost several thousands of dollars per month. And he also says that a new transit bus can run hundreds of thousands of dollars. Report live this morning, Jonathan Rozell, 4029 News.
All right, Jonathan. Now, if this is approved, the rate increase would take effect in January of 2014. Officials think it would bring in about $30,000 to $40,000 extra a year for the company. If you want to voice your opinion on the matter, the